What was that? I think I heard something.
You. Yeah, you. Get over here. You care to explain what you're doing here? Did you miss the big sign outside? That I am. Name's Porter. If Doc Crane did send you, I'd be glad for the help. Bad news is, we haven't been able to clean these outlaws out of the lab. Good news is, they haven't been able to escape, neither. For now, I reckon they got no backup. On the other hand, we don't neither. And our mechanicals all went haywire for some damn reason. Damn mechanicals have always been more trouble than they're worth. The garage and the front door are it. These bastards got in through the vent system, but we locked that down. They're not getting back out that way without a security key card. They'd need to take mine. Or make a new one in my office, I guess. Why you want to know that? What for? Fair point. Here's a key card to my office. Head left from here and downstairs. It's across from the cafeteria. I got a machine that makes pass cards for us. Just don't knock over any paperwork in there. I got a system.
Quick.
Moving out.
I'm gonna guess that all the nothing in that safe isn't what we were expected to find.
Wow! Nice work!
All those innocent guns.
Slaughter. Thank you.
You! Over here! Oh, good. You're not shooting at me. That's a start. It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you. I suppose it does not matter. Either Crane sent you, or you are some scavenger come to rob me in my moment of weakness. Let's make a deal. I'd like to go on living. You'd probably like to make some money. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for your trouble. You mean other than the satisfaction of doing me a good turn? Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. I am good for my word. You will be equitably rewarded on my honor. But I will not haggle or bargain with you until you help me. Same reason you are, more than likely. I imagine we picked up the same tip. Secret research facility, abandoned town, minimal security. Crane actually sent out a cry for help? Oh, the poor bastard. Seeing his life's work snatched from him? Must be like losing a child. Crane is the man who runs this lab. Probably gone around the bend, fretting over his beloved research. Not that there's anything lovable about diet toothpaste. Diet toothpaste. Can you imagine a more pernicious example of corporate materialism? I do not know what is worse. Working here, or dying here. Think it over. I'm not going anywhere. Which is, I suppose, rather the point.
I imagined I'd say this, boss, but even a rat the Don deserves better.
What was that?
Thank you.
Enemy coming!
Coming back. Left hand, Cap.
You done a job of work. After you cacked their employer, the gun hand started surrendering, or trying to slip out. I'm obliged. We'll take care of the cleanup. Shoot any strays. Get down to Roseway and talk to Doc Crane. He'll make sure you get what's yours.
I believe I hear Felix and Parvati discussing the latest Aetherwave serial.
Thank you.